What is up? Today I'm bringing you guys ASMR Minecraft gameplay. So in this Minecraft gameplay, you're gonna see me make great statures, and I'm also gonna go exploring in a cave. I'm also gonna be killing chickens. So if you like that type of stuff, then like and subscribe, and let me know if you want more of these type of videos. I personally enjoy whispering into a camera and sounding like a retard, and everyone can hear when I stop talking. Honestly, I think everyone should make videos like this. I saw this new community on YouTube, and I was like, oh damn, I better try this out. And I bet it will work. Minecraft gameplay directed towards little 5-year-olds, and ASMR directed to old people. What could possibly go wrong on a website that's meant for teenagers? I don't know, but this should work, and I hopefully y'all enjoy the background gameplay. It's actually all the gameplays I use are raw footage uploaded from my Devin Dog Games channel. As you can see, I'm gonna pop it up on the screen. Devin Dog Games, it has one view right now, but it is just uploaded. And guys, I also want to say, like and subscribe to that channel if you like gameplays, and when the new Call of Duty comes out, I'll be uploading on there. If you guys like my normal old Devin Dog content, then stay on this channel. But enough of supporting myself, how about we get into the gameplay? As you see, I'm trying to find a couple of items. I believe I'm trying to find a torch, but I cannot find the torch, so instead I just chose to make an item out of the one resources that I had. It appears that I am making a melon statue. That is one big melon statue. Hopefully y'all can enjoy the beauty of the melon statue. Now what I'm looking for now is a dispenser to shoot melons off the top of the melon statue. This is going to be a good statue, and every time that I wake up in the morning off of this world, I will always remember that melon statue. So guys, if you think that I should keep the melon statue, then like and subscribe to the channel. I just said I wasn't going to support myself anymore, but who the f*** cares? Oh wow, I'm sorry for cussing during this ASMR. 5-year-olds, according to all 5-year-olds, please do not tell your f***ing parents. Oh shit, I did it again. Alright, I better stop talking before things get way out of hand. Anyways guys, I am gonna make one of the best videos you guys have ever probably seen in your life. So if you guys like this type of stuff, then please like and subscribe. Also, again guys, I'm making another song. By the way, thanks for all the support that I got on my last song, the Amaji remix. Hopefully y'all enjoy this new song called Daddy's Gone, featuring Viper Rapper again. Who knows, maybe we might release a whole album. That's not between you all, that's between me and him. Anyways guys, I cannot wait to keep on producing YouTube videos. I'm not talking to anybody in school or anything, cause I'm on my grind. The only thing I care about is basketball and YouTube. So if you're not a basketball and you're not a YouTube, then I please want you to respect my opinion of how I'm feeling right now. Cause this isn't a f***ing joke. By the way, I'm sorry for my language. You know, it's hard on me to edit out all those F-bombs. You know, honestly, how do I feel right now? I feel like I need to stop whispering because this is very boring, but hopefully y'all enjoy it. As you see, I'm becoming very frustrated trying to put down my torch. I am about to get really, really, really mad. So mad that, in fact, I might just freaking put lava on this water and show what's up. As you can see, this is very frustrating. How would you feel if you were trying to do something and the water kept on telling you no?
Productions.
I'm on fire. Sorry for all the background noises. I'm homeless now. always, guys, as always,
bye, bitches.
Okay. Summer Rae said you had a little dick.